Hey guys, Style5280 here, and we're gonna be playing as a co-op. We were looking for a game to play co-op, me and my friend, and we found this game, Borderlands, the pre-sequel. I never got to play it, so we're just gonna run through this and see how much fun we can have. I am gonna choose. I guess he's gonna play as Claptrap.
F to the R to the 4 to the G to the
one. Which is hilarious.
Oh, yes, I can pay the bills.
I guess I'll pick this chick. Long range shooting, sure. Let's go stealth. I kinda like that blue. Let's go with that crazy hair. Looks like. Alright. Let's see what happens. I played like a little of this intro, and that's about it, and I never touched it again.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
Damn, you're all hooked up with all kinds of guns.
Me, Rocket! Randy could have used some work, but A for effort.
Yep. Let's do this.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the last station attacked.
I saw my sensitivity down that damn.
Oh, man. Alright.
Hi-ya!
Hi-ya! The hell? You had to pick Claptrap, Adrian.
Hi-ya!
You're gonna have to hear all this shit.
Here, let me open this door. Open for me, old door.
And I have to hear it.
Really making a mess of this place.
Alright, where we at?
Vault Hunter sighted! Wipe him out!
Coming.
Save me! Save me!
What's going on here? Off with your head. Jesus Christ.
This way. Jesus, what?
My melee attack is a pimp slap.
People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
Did that Claptrap die? That's awesome. Hey, you the Vault Hunters I hired.
Experimental prototype SR4 GTP, reporting for duty.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward! Pick him out! Fight!
Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Oh, the shaking is like messing up my aim.
You better not have bled on me!
I'm
I get criticals. How's your guy? Does he have good? We don't have our powers yet,
Everybody all right?
You're not once you get to, like, triple levels.
Did you see that?
No scope.
Grenade!
Got grenades, though?
No, it's 2-1.
This is my kind of holiday!
Could you help me up?
Hey, look how much money I have.
You want to wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but...
Yeah, don't mind me. Just the...
You heard yourself talking?
Hired, yeah? Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad.
I don't need your money yet.
When you get some money, it'll be on the side. Or you can press... Stuff to do. I'll just select.
What do you got?
Like 37,000 or something.
You're not gonna die out here.
Help!
You're okay.
I have $7.
Let's see.
Carried over from the last game.
I started a new character. Alright. Let's go talk to this guy. Wait for me.
You love me, right? Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Alright,
looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It leads bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
What's the difference?
Critical failure. Helio's defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
What turns? Oh.
Come on! Come on! Oh, this day gets better and better. All right, plan B. We can't take Helios back. We need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's she? She seems angry.
She leads these jackasses,
I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion.
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Dude, you're so fast. Are you sprinting?
Yeah. Does it look like I'm not sprinting?
No, it's rolling along. Faster than me.
Oh, son of a taint.
OP.
Hey, it's that colonel. Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head.
Hello, Jack.
That's good.
All right. I don't remember this happening.
Okay, that's unnerving.
Break.
Run!
Too late to switch characters. I'm gonna kill those guys.
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What the heck was that creature?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on?
Clap-trap power
I'm getting does. Reports of alarms all
Wait,
across Helios. Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind what you just do? You that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally.
See?
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. I can't. Sorry.
Can you just take or not get accepted?
I thought I'd hung up.
Yeah.
My bad.
We will speak again, John.
So creepy. I'm so vague.
Running down the wall.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security
look
stuff.
Look at my melee. Oh, fucking shot.
Son of a taint! Hey, what the hell are you attacking us, dicks? I want the station, and I want to save the universe. The hell's that supposed to mean?
God, this is scary!
Just I'm a sniper, cool. And I can just headshot everyone.
Can I trouble the sniper?
Yeah, she's like a sniper. And she freezes people with some random crap.
Just want to leave, you jerk ass.
Oh, what's my pistol? Let me check this out.
This is kind of fun. Everybody all right?
Damn it. Chill out, you freaking lunatics. How's that shield holding up?
Oh, is that one where you throw the guns at?
Yeah.
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military
out here. They're just murdering workers and us. If we don't move it.
Thank you.
Keep going.
Here you guys go. Guys, come through here.
Come in the door, you went.
Come in the door. Snap around.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
You mentioned a moonshot cannon?
Basically, a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
or.
Anyone in need of healing?
They're at the moonshot cannon. Move in!
We got tangles. 12 o'clock. Cause that's how we talk. Wow, who's hitting me?
Didn't expect me to hire vault hunters, did I, did ya?
What's going on here?
Freaking lost leader? Did you see that?
You got no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead? I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here?
Slap.
Be cleansed with heat.
Kill that guy, I guess.
Kill the guy.
Play knuckle. Kill this guy.
Oh,
I'm looking out for. Oh.
Kill the birdie guy! Kill the birdie guy!
Go get him! Nice.
delightful.
Oh, I shot him in the head. It's dirty.
Man, that guy really likes fire. Elevators over there.
Powers now.
Let's go.
That guy really likes fire.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Did you get something new?
Yeah, that's
Helio easier. Station is under attack. Report to your nearest escape transport.
That power is just a random power.
It's just random?
Yeah.
My guns are purple. Oh, I think this is like a DS.
Oh,
I think one of the powers is melee.
Oh, it gives me the power to do it too. Oh, wait, I leveled up too. Hold on, let me check mine out.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Something's jamming the elevator up there.
Huh. Got like some ice thing.
All right, weird idea. Let me put the loading terminal.
Watch.
Trapping!
Wow, it seeks out the nearest guy and does something to him. It freezes him.
All right, if you get to the moonshot cylinder, ride it up.
Yeah, mini trap in the house.
The house?
Come on, get to that giant bullet shaped thing. Clocks and tickets.
You got a little mini man. Your powers are random? I wonder how much different I don't know, blow up.
Watch your step, that'll be a hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not fall to my death.
How many powers? This is analyzing the best.
I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
Spinning.
Make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Let's see what the first thing my ice thing does.
Hey man, is everything okay up there?
Gotta clear that guy out.
She got wasted and tight. Eh, no big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses. Like you.
That I am? That I am. Oh, thought I was stuck. I think I have purple weapons because this is like a DLC character.
Freedom Hyperion shall not.
After we kill this asshole.
That's why I'm like killing everyone in one shot with the headshot.
FML.
But you need your power.
Oh.
All right, that's twice you've saved my life.
I forgot.
Now we
instantly.
Just gotta. Oh, for what the auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest the claptrap, but I need you down there on Elpis finding a way to save this place. God, I can't believe I just said that.
I probably won't let you down.
All right, new plan. I'll
that's pretty cool, because like he has
you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal.
Unique dialogue.
Down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base. We can kiss that vault goodbye.
Are you sure about this plan, Jack? It may result in your horrible dismemberment.
Now you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh,
good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here.
We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, enjoy the cargo.
We don't need nothing. Let's move on. Who can I ice? Ooh. we got there.
This container ought to do the trick.
Take them if you want. I'll take them just to sell them if we don't need them.
Okay, Mr. Purple.
Yeah, they're all like weaker than mine.
The container's already, just get into it.
Boy, oh boy, I do not feel very safe right now.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
Cool, I'm close to the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. Lightly awesome.
Ah.
Jack. Handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while he was asleep.
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died.
Is that like your power or what?
Your story is making Handsome Jack kind of sympathetic.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Let's go.
You versus me? Me versus you?
Pillar Autumn. So epic.
Hello. Okay. Thought you might be salvage. Anyone not a robot is about to die. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and all the non-robots in there are going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Well, at least you don't have to worry about that. Janie Springs.
Janae.
Damn my psychosomatic need for oxygen.
Over here.
Run.
Are you dying?
Yep.
This way. Past you. Don't think about the grapes thing.
I
shall never experience happiness again.
Damnation!
Here, I'll turn on this air dome generator so you can get a breather.
There you go. Before we turn this in, I'm gonna end the episode.
Bloody hell!
How did she get up there?
No idea. What the? What is she doing?
I'm gonna die. Oh, yes.
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I am an experimental prototype known as FR4G.
Cool. So what are you doing here?
There's a signal somewhere on the moon that is jamming Helios Station's defenses. To return to Helios, we need to destroy the jamming signal.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called Demir. Gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit.
Oz kits, we call them, to survive the journey. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Alright, let me end the episode here. Alright guys, thanks for watching. This is just a little something different I wanted to try. Kind of going back old school. And there's a couple new games that are coming out that I'm going to start with those when they come out. But we'll do one old school, I guess. Something I haven't played. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Like and subscribe, and we'll be back for more of Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Remember guys, when life gets hard, just keep on gaming on. Thank you guys.